Hi friends, next question. Differentiate between protostomia and deuterostomia. Friends, protostomia and deuterostomia, you have to write the differences friends. You write only one difference, that is the definition. You see friends, first you see the simple definition. Protostomians are the metazoans in which blastopore modifies into mouth. See friends, here I have written blastopore mouth. You have to remember this one. In protostomians, blastopore modifies into mouth. Whereas in deuterostomians, blastopore modifies into anus. If you remember this, you will get 2 marks friends. See actual what is the correct definitions. In this means what friends? In protostomians, blastopore of embryo develops into mouth. Friends, in protostomia, what happened friends? The blastopore of embryo develops into mouth. Whereas in deuterostomians, blastopore of embryo develops into anus. Okay friends? Here you see what is actually correct inner meaning of the protostomia. Friends, proto means first, stoma means mouth. See, in the embryonic stage, the first opening formed is what friends? Blastopore. So this first opening, that is blastopore, is modified into mouth in protostomians. Whereas in deuterostomians, the blastopore of the embryo develops into anus, a new mouth is formed nearer to the anus friends. Okay, now come to the examples friends. Very very important friends, you have one. Protostomians are present in phylum Nematoda, Annelida, Arthropoda and Mollusca. Once again friends, protostomians are what friends? Nematoda, Annelida, Arthropoda and Mollusca. In these phyla, the blastopore of the embryo develops into mouth. Whereas in deuterostomians, see friends, in Echinodermata, Hemichordata and Chordata are the examples of deuterostomia. Once again friends, first you see the protostomia. In protostomians, blastopore modifies into mouth. See once again, in this blastopore of embryo develops into mouth. Example, Nematoda, Annelida, Arthropoda and Mollusca. Come to deuterostomian friends. In this, blastopore is modified into anus. In this, blastopore of embryo develops into anus. Example, Echinodermata, phylum Hemichordata and phylum Chordata friends. Okay friends? Thank you.